These are the Dare Motion scooter wheels. The Dare Motion scooter wheels have been around for about 3 or 4 years now. They come in a whole range of colours. I've got three here, red, black and blue. You can also get them in neochrome, green, purple, whole bunch of others, chrome as well. In terms of the wheel design, they've got the classic sort of cutout in the middle here. They don't come with the bearings, so do consider that when you're buying these particular wheels. They deliberately don't come with the bearings because a lot of riders like to customise the quality of their bearings, and factories often provide very basic bearings with their wheels. So if you're wanting to customise further and buy a higher quality wheel, these could be an option if you want to get a better bearing to go with them. In terms of the finish, you can see close up the design of them. They come in 110mm. There is also some 120mm versions. I think they come in the black and the neochrome in 120. Standard 20mm wide, so it's a standard size wheel. Decent scooter wheel. Weight wise, it's about 220 grams. So it's not the lightest wheel out. It's not the heaviest either. It's probably middle of the road. And in terms of, I guess, what people would look for when they're buying the Dare Motion wheels is they're often looking at it from a value for money perspective. And the Dare Motion wheels are definitely really good value for money for what you pay for.